ton ka pa, patay ka sa akin. Isang malimon ton, patay ka sa akin. Ahas sa kalaban ko. Much. Notorious.
Alright, so here we go with round one. Classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the drop.
Oh yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, only step back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter back into the striking realm. It's a very comforting thought to both these competitors.
Well, we told you off the top he had the reach advantage, and you saw it right there with that punch. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Very tricky.
Gio got no hose. Gio got no hose. McGregor. Ganda na laban ah. Respect. 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 I fought a snake. Lakas itong asa to ah. McGregor, galing talunin mo yan. Ganda na laban. Si Beep. Ohio, though. Sige, taunt ka ba? Taunt ka ba? Patay ka sa akin. Isang malimang taunt, patay ka sa akin. Quit ka ngayon!